What's going on?
Tony and Kyle didn't come back to the boat last night. And Kyle is really up. Drugs, bad.
Everything's clicking, and now we got an issue.
Just 2 days before launch, two high deckhands leave Captain Widl Bill high and dry.
It's so important that we get out there on time on this thing. It's ridiculous. And these cons do this. Well. We all make choices in life, and you made a up one, man.
Yeah.
I gave you a job this summer, I gave you money for your family, and you just spit in my face. So you need to get your stuff, get off the boat, and never mention my name again.
Please,
get your
stay at work.
No, you're not, man. No, you're not. Pack your man. You know the rules around here, Nick.
I do.
You get high, you gotta fly.
Whatever Kyle got into last night, I mean, I don't know what's going on with him, to be honest.
You were with Kyle last night. He told us you were with him.
Yeah, I know. I got hammered drunk. I was still drinking at 6 o'clock this morning.
And I talked to some people that were with you, okay?
Okay.
And you were getting high like everybody else.
No.
Yeah.
Bill, I'm telling you.
I'm going to call you a bald-faced liar. I'd bet my reputation that if we go to the clinic right now, you piss bad.
I couldn't tell you that. I don't know. There's a part of last night I don't remember.
Pack your.
All right, Bill. Sorry, man.
Me too. You think this is good for me? I was ahead of the game more than I've ever been ahead of game. Now I'm scrambling for people. Get the off the boat.
All right.
With departure imminent, Bill needs to replace half his crew, or he could be out of the race before it even starts.
We need to get better, right? We need to get better.